Respected brothers and sisters, celebrating UN Days November 2021 is very special for all of us for planning post-COVID-19 education for children. We are inching towards golden age for the global family, celebrating UN Day of Philosophy and UN Week of Science for peace and prosperity now. In fact, India believed spirituality as the royal science applicable to lead the world in life. That taught us to see the world as global family. Gandhiji successfully completed the task of meeting the language needs of our country to unite India. Today, the task before us is to meet the global needs of every child to become a dignified member of the global family. Let us join together for the great cause of becoming modern democracy for the global family. Jai Hind. Thank you.